21 of NaNoWriMo. I've just about to get started. It's already 1 o'clock and I'm about to get started. So I got to thinking about the next chapter I have to write, and there's information pertaining to this that is going to be in one of the other chapters I need to write. So I just want to jot down some information there so I don't forget it for those chapters. These three. Is this the three? These two, three chapters. Okay. So I'm going to write that information down. It is coming down to the wire. I actually had to add three more pages to my little book. So I just took my public shopping bag and chopped it up and added three more pages. So I'm going to do 22, 23, 24, 25, 26, 27, 28, 29, and 30. Oh man, it is right around the corner. I didn't even think I could get this far. And I said that before, but I'm still so shocked that I've gotten this far. What a journey. What a journey. I hope you guys are having a good journey. So I'm going to get this written down and get started on this chapter. Here we go. Because I'm looking forward to this one. It's a good one. It's a good one. To 34,000 and put another heart up here on my board. I've now gotten to 34,586, and I've been taking a break about every 500 words, but now I've got less than 500 to go, so I'm happy. But things have been flowing pretty smoothly. I've started a new chapter, introduced a new character. So it's kind of fun because you have to show it all. And so it's like, ba-da-da-da-da, getting all that stuff down. And hopefully I'll be done in the next hour or so. It's 2:15. So in the next hour, because I got to take a break. My brain hurts. So I'll see you guys in a minute. Okay, I made it. Goal for the day. I made it to 35,010. Feels good. And then tomorrow's another day, and then another day. But I'm done with this chapter. It finished perfectly, like on the nose. Well, not on the nose, because it was supposed to be 07, and I made it to 10, but almost on the nose. I hope your nano's going good. Tomorrow is day 22. And it's all just swoosh from there. And then we get to edit and edit and revise and edit and change. And I can't even think about that right now. I will see you tomorrow.